Next stage is to pour the contents of the beaker into the separating funnel. Make sure the tap at the bottom is shut before you do this, or else all your products will go everywhere over the floor of the fume cupboard.